Well, the Manta, you know, it's about purity, really. The purity of the line, the purity of the flight. She doesn't swim. She flies. And they look like they're hardly moving, you know? And then you find yourself training to hold the pace long enough to get the shot. They are the most elegant swimmers in the ocean. No doubt about that. It's actually the animals that come and look at you a lot more than you're looking at them.